The story continues to develop even since we've been on the air tonight. NBC News is now reporting that the White House does intend to give Congress the whistleblower complaint, at least a version of the whistleblower's complaint. It will reportedly go through a classification review, and then Congress will get it. I mean, bottom line here, we haven't known about this whistleblower's existence or about this complaint for very long. Was supposed to, under law, in a way that should protect him or her from retaliation, up to and including losing his or her job or being prosecuted. The White House then apparently intervened to stop that complaint from being conveyed to Congress. That has led to these two twin stories, the stymieing of the congressional oversight process, including what is supposed to be a sacrosanct legal whistleblower protection regime, and whatever it is that so upset that whistleblower in the first place. If the whistleblower's complaint is conveyed to Congress because of this announcement from Nancy Pelosi today, both of those matters will make serious progress, both in terms of the obstruction and in terms of the content here. It's amazing what a little focus will do to what had previously seemed like a real impasse on a story this big. All right, lots to get to tonight. Stay with us.
This is your chance to find your day.
Inspiring. Motivating.
Yeah.